Now that I have completed my syllabus teaching for both the colleges, I would like to still continue with this channel. And in this channel, I would like to put something different. Yes, it is going to be based on English communication itself. However, I don't think I should prepare a video and you should be watching. So I believe that if I get to know from you people that what kind of video I should prepare, then it will be a help for me and it will be a help for you also, because you will get what you want and I'll be able to give you what you want. Always it is not necessary that what we prepare you should be watching, and if the request comes, it will be helpful for me to create valuable, meaningful videos for you, because I don't want to stop here. I've learned so many things while preparing these videos, while preparing PPT. This is never ending learning when you are preparing a video. Right now I'm preparing a video in a new way outside my house. So as I said, when you prepare a video, when you learn, when you do something new, you learn so many things, and I don't want to stop my learning. So for that I'm asking everyone of you who is watching this video, what kind of video would you like me to prepare for you in English communication? Please remember, I won't be teaching English. I'll be teaching English communication. Communication in English. How you can communicate, start communicating. You will be having different ideas in your mind. If you can share it in the comment box, if you can type it in the comment box, I will be very happy. Because if you put it in the comment box, it is going to be permanent. And whenever I want to see that what kind of video I should be preparing, I will be moving ahead with that. It can be simple English conversation also. If you want to know certain vocabulary, confusing words, or I don't know what all you would prefer me to prepare the video. So this video is prepared to put a request for you. That I get what kind of video would you like to see from my side. So thank you very much. Stay home and be happy.